gonna be seeing a lot of me, man. Y'all gonna be replaying this shit years to come. It don't matter what your status is today, it's what your status is tomorrow, baby. Believe it or not, it was a point when I had no status.
Thinking of a master plan. Now I could put $100,000 in the palm of a nigga hands. I need to hit a lick drastically. I ain't talking slip and slap, but Master P.
You gotta know you a boss before you even blow, nigga. You gotta feel that in your heart. You gotta carry yourself in that manner.
You should make up your mind and not let nothing or no one hold you back.
Gonna be seeing a lot of me, man. Y'all gonna be replaying this shit years to come.
Ain't nothing wrong with, you know, dreaming of things that to a lot of other people are unbelievable. Ain't nothing wrong with thinking big. Don't feel sorry for yourself and don't expect nobody to feel sorry for you. If you got $200 to your name, you got to put your mind in a setting that I'm worth way more than what I got. So that's how I'm going to look at myself.
One time for my niggas who ain't got shit. Praying for a million. I was in your place, nigga. All you got to do is outwork all the mother niggas around you. Don't tell niggas you're a leader, nigga. Show these niggas you're a leader. Tell them you're a boss and show them you're a boss.
I just go hard. I make sure I outwork everybody else. That's one of my most valuable secrets. Feel like I ain't been sleeping 15 years. But that's just how I hustle. I might hustle a little different from you. You gotta put your best foot forward and go hard. Right now, you hustling. Cameraman hustling. I'm most definitely hustling. Mama getting older, feeling pains in the shoulder. I gotta stay focused and remain a little soldier. Grace a few issues in the streets, begin to whisper. Praying for you niggas, still stocking up my pistols. Little nigga get murdered and buried in all white. Eighth grade student, y'all figure that's alright. Time to figure out where I'm going with my life. As I'm stepping on the brake and hanging a sharp right. Did my thing in the streets, seen in the streets.
I believe in speaking shit in existence, that's a billionaire. All this mean shit to me. Meaning even if it ain't in my hands, you gonna get it.
I wanna hear other young niggas talking about they bosses and speaking into existence.
Gonna be seeing a lot of me, man. Y'all gonna be replaying this shit years to come.
I'm a living testament that the world is yours. If you put your mind to it, anything is possible. Really, I was writing it in the mind of a nigga who may not have nothing. You know what I'm saying? You could have started with nothing. You could have started in the red. But that don't determine where a nigga end up.
This what life like when you go hard. This what life like when you commit to something, when you stand behind something, when you believe in something. These some of the things that you could have.
You gotta build it from the ground up. That's what the Maloofs did.
You know, I can't say I knew that I would be here. I just knew I was gonna, you know, do whatever it took to be here. I was gonna work just as hard.
I was gonna either be not have shit or I was gonna have shit. It was my decision to make.
I'm trying to get a meal, they hustling to get a grill. Fake niggas get taped up and sent back. Use a fake nigga, you makes up a good act. I wakes up, breaks up a crip sack. Ghost ride, but most nights I flip packs. I know why my whole life I get stacks. Use a low life with no stripes, I click clack.
You gotta grind a little bit, you gotta work a little bit, baby. Look up at the stars, you know what I'm talking about? Look up in the sky sometime. Let the rain hit your face, baby.
My music. It's talking about getting money, getting out on the streets and making it happen. Not just selling dope, not just robbing people. When I talk about hustling, I'm just talking about 1 + 1 = 2, no matter how you getting it.
MTV was at my house for Cribs, like, damn, you put out one album, how you do this? Don't ask no more questions. Just film. I hustle different. As long as the music getting to who it's supposed to and the people embracing it, they are also going to find ways to financially reward me. So it's going to be all good. I love anything that the kids or your fans could grab hold to and take home with them, even if it's not your album. It's all good. You know what I mean? You ain't got to get the album. You bought the bootleg. I'll get you when I double round for the show, though.
Self-made. It's no Dr. Dre's. There's none of the big names. It was self-made. It started from a small record label in Miami, Florida. And you know, we cultivated it to where it's at now. Maybach Music Group.
How I look? How I look, ladies and gentlemen? I'm in the car lot.
More trips, more whips, more money, I'm more rich, more haters, more clips, more jewels, more fish. Half a 100 grand and some rubber bands. Fat South ass in my.
I'm beefing with going to the top. There ain't no beef with no certain artists, man. I'm way past that point.
We've been grinding all day. We've been hustling all day. We've been running around all day.
I don't like to sleep. It's for suckers, man. I like to eat.
It was over 10 years the last time I slept 8 hours. And so, you know, now I try to at least get, 4 hours, 5 hours of sleep.
Explain to some of the cats out there now that's trying to get into the game, man, and feel like they got that talent or feel like they got that piece. What would you tell them to do right now?
Man, first of all, you know what I'm saying? Take your time. You know what I'm saying? Invest in yourself as much as possible. Take your time. Build your value up.
Don't put me on Forbes no more, my nigga. If I'm not next to the Maloofs, a Tony Wynn, or them niggas that own Vegas. Don't put me next to these little broke niggas, nigga. Fuck, niggas happy with 10 million. My boat was 12 million, nigga. Black bar mitzvah, black Hebrews, all my Jewish partners, all my business endeavors. Open your minds.